baptism is. Baptism is done for the forgiveness of sins, Acts 2:38. Baptism is done to save us, 1 Peter 3:21, Acts 2:40, Mark 16:16.
Trust in the Lord with all your hearts, and lean not into your own understanding. In all your ways acknowledge Him, and He shall direct your path.
Lord, I person to heaven have taken a while. Darkness surrounds you, it has taken your smile.
Lord, I praise you when you are near me. Lord, I worship you when the glory I see. Lord, I
Another tongue comes pouring from my soul. God's pouring out. Blessed Redeemer of my soul, glorious wonder, crowned with splendor, risen Messiah with victories untold.
A thousand tongues cannot express your splendor. King of kings and Lord of lords forever. A million words cannot proclaim your wonder. Prince of peace and mighty God forever.
Yet if one voice can lift you to a higher place or mention, then I'll lift
when I call you Jesus.
Lamb of God, sinless sacrifice, your precious blood cleanses my soul. Holy Savior, blessed High Priest, ever interceding for my soul. Alpha Omega, beginning and end, in you all power and wisdom unfold.
A thousand tongues can express your splendor. King of kings and Lord of lords forever. A million words cannot proclaim your wonder. Prince of peace and mighty God forever.
Yet if one voice can lift you to a higher place or mention, then I lift you there
when I call you Jesus. A thousand tongues cannot express your splendor. In the kings and Lord of lords forever. A million words cannot proclaim your wonder. Prince of peace and mighty God.
When I call you Jesus.
Jesus is here. And anything can happen, anything can happen when the Lord is here. Within us, without us, moving all about us. Anything can happen when the Lord is here. Jesus is here. And anything can happen, anything can happen when the Lord is here. Within us, without us, moving all about us. Anything can happen when the Lord is here. Anything can happen when the Lord is here. Just like the miracle wedding at Cana of Galilee. He turned the water to wine. Everything's fine when the Lord's in control. He only wants you to do whatever he asks you to. Your faith is the key. He's waiting for you. Jesus is here, and anything can happen. Anything can happen when the Lord is here. Within us, without us, moving all about us. Anything can happen when the Lord is here. Anything can happen when the Lord is here. Time after time, and in so many ways, he confirms his word. We may not always see, we may have only heard. In every touch of the Master's hand, there's a miracle. Release your faith to prove he's reaching out to you. He's reaching out to you. Jesus is here.
I know my love Jesus will never change. And I still love you, Lord, in the same old fashioned way.
Son of man. next day, John saw Jesus coming toward him and said, "Behold, the Lamb of God, who takes away the sins of the world."
Baptism, then what? Baptism is a burial in water for accountable beings into the remission of sins, for salvation, to get into Christ, to become a new creature, to get into the one body. Then, walk in the new life, study and grow, become a servant of righteousness, keep self pure, be an example, have faith in God, follow Jesus, put first things first, resist temptation, be faithful, and be fruitful.
Baptism is done to wash away our sins, Acts 22:16. Baptism is done to be reborn to new life, John 3:5, Romans 6, 3-6. Baptism is done to clothe ourselves with Christ, Galatians 3:26 and 27.